Hello everybody. Now we are going to discuss how we can register onto this Genomeo site. So for that we have to give as Genomeo in the Google search engine. It would list the Genomeo site here. So the first link itself is the Genomeo. So now actually you have to give the name of the site what you are going to develop. So here I am giving the name as Dharani. Okay, so now this URL will be looking as dharani.genomeo.com, and then here we have to give the email ID. So this is my email ID, so I am giving this email ID here, and then we have to agree to the terms and conditions that has been offered by Genomeo. So I am selecting this checkbox, and then I can give as create site. So here the site will be created. So you see here you are having the message as your site is created. Within a few minutes you will receive an email with login details. So they will be sending the email with login details. We have to check to our mail ID. So for that I am opening up the new window with Gmail. So now actually through this mail ID I have entered. So I am opening that mail ID. So now I have received the mail. So I am clicking on to that mail what I have received. So here I have to click on to the Moodle site to move to the Moodle site. So here I have to give the login. So the default username is admin. So now I am giving as admin. So the password I have received through the mail. So then I have to give that password now. So after then entering into this you can change your password. So I am having the password that I have received from the Genomeo site. So I am giving as login. So now this is the dashboard, and then site home, and everything is there. So calendar is there. So the tour is coming. So in this way we are actually in this environment where we have registered. If you want you can save the password also. So these are all the things that we are having in the Moodle. So thank you for this. Let us continue in the next video. Thank you.